Raven. Now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hallstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hallstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
This is Raven.
Received. Send sit rep.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hallstrom's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by. Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood.
Yeah.
control. I'm approaching the first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. First jammer is down.
Good work. One down.
Say again. Raven.
I read you, Raven.
Seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat.
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call.
Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Control. Radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers.
What did you say?
Shit. Another jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat that, please.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference. This mountain reminds me of when I used to go hiking.
Were you much of a hiker?
If it involved hunting, too.
Well, there's plenty to hunt here.
On approach to the cooling facility.
Rog, Hellstrom's servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. Do you see that pump control panel?
Roger. Access may be underwater. How's your swimming?
There's a water pump in the back of the facility.
There must be some access in there.
I think I found the control panel for the pumps.
Confirmed. You'll need to do it manually to make sure.
Thank you.
Control, first pump is down.
Good work. Two left.
Roger that. I'm on it. The water level's dropping.
That may open up new access points. Check your surroundings.
Second pump is disabled.
So far, so good. Stay alert.
That's the plan. Stand by. Control, sit rep. All the pumps are down.
Raven, acknowledged. Move on to the next objective. The data center may notice the loss of cooling soon.
I'm still a distance out from the Citadel. On the move.
Good luck. Control out. I've updated the X4 coordinates on your map. Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Raven, can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option, but the ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by. Control, I have eyes on an APC.
Raven, stay dark for as long as possible. Find another route.
I'm way ahead of you.
Gunshots!
Raven, intel from our recon team shows a sniper training camp just outside the Citadel. Hellstrom's obviously a fan of your profession.
Good to know.
Proceed with caution. Scan all positions.
We've got a casualty! Search for them, hurry!
Hyena has been put down.
Excellent. Target eliminated. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Thank you.
have a sniper on us. Search clearance needed. Over. Charlie 3 to base. We have a sniper somewhere between zones 5 and 6. Out. Copy. Take up defensive positions. Locate the shooter. Out.
Excellent work. I read you 5x5 now.
At least our comms channel should be clear from here on in. Moving on to the tech whiz.
Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psi profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, let me try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
Seems I've killed the power to something down here.
The Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've cut power to Sector 1. The other two must have similar fuse boxes. Try following the cables.
Got it. Two more sectors. Follow the cables to shut them down.
Thank you.
right of the Tango. Clear. Roger. Search for the hostile. It can't be far. Out.
This is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
There's a weakness. I'll find it. Stand by.
Thank you. sauna.
control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access on the ground.
I hope this isn't a bad idea. Control. Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card.